A member of President Obama's cabinet who is well known around here is embroiled in a controversial birth control issue.
Chris Hernandez is in the newsroom with more on this story, new at 5. Chris?
Yeah, Kathleen Sebelius, the former Kansas governor, is now the president's Secretary of Health and Human Services. That's put her right on the hot seat as Republicans accuse Democrats of attacking religious liberty. Sebelius toured the MCC Penn Valley campus today to talk about health information technology. Over the past week, she has been scorched by a political firestorm over the birth control coverage mandate laid out by the Obama administration. The administration recently announced that even churches morally opposed to birth control would have to provide contraceptive coverage for employee health insurance. Then the president backtracked a little, saying the coverage could come from the insurance company.
28 states in the country have had, including here in Missouri, have had a law that says if an insurance plan has prescription drugs, it shall have contraceptive coverage. And
Sebelius says including birth control coverage helps lower the cost of insurance plans. It's likely this issue will continue to light up the campaign throughout the year. In the newsroom, Chris Hernandez, 41 Action News.